A village on the windswept Cumberland Moors remembers its most famous son. For here, on November 13th, was born John Peel, and here on November 13th, 78 years later, he died. Good health. From here, too, he hunted. Good health. Over mountains and valleys, sometimes in the saddle for 11 hours at a stretch, once riding over 70 miles to a kill. A village hero who set the world singing his tune.